Here in the city offices section of Williamsburg, there still isn't too much going on, even with today marking the start of phase two for the city government. So what does it mean? Well, parks and playgrounds are open, but all public buildings are closed, except for the Stryker Center here on Boundary Street. City Council and other commissions can meet in person with masks and limited attendance. And most city employees are still working from home. Those that do have to come into work, they have to have their temperatures taken twice a day and be masked. You will find people a couple blocks away on Merchant Square, although far fewer than normal. Under Virginia's Phase 2 rules, French-influenced Blue Talon Bistro and other restaurants have been able to seat people indoors since Friday, and things are starting to feel like normal.
One of the hardest things is we've had days where we filled the patio, but when you walk through the restaurant and it's empty, it's a weird feeling. Now that there's people in here again, it makes it feel alive.
There's definitely a difference from like day one to now. There's definitely a huge increase of people wanting to show support for your small businesses, and that's what they should be doing.
With no students from William & Mary and Colonial Williamsburg working through restrictions, Aroma's Coffee Shop says it's relying on support from devoted regulars. As I mentioned, the Stryker Center here is the only public building in Williamsburg that's open right now, and that's even at limited access. The city of Williamsburg says the rest of the public buildings won't open until phase three. Here in Williamsburg, I'm Anthony Sabella. Back to you.